So, continuing on with some more rare games, this is Jetforce Gemini, played on the Rare Collection Replay, whatever, on the Xbox One. I had this game as a kid on the Nintendo 64. I never beat it. I got to maybe like the third or fourth planet, and I just couldn't figure out what to do. Played it slightly when the Rare Replay actually came out. Never actually got through it. I was more excited to play Conkers and Banjo Nuts and Bolts. But hey, maybe this will be the first time I actually beat the game. So I think I already have a save file here, so I'm either going to delete that or choose a new one. Oh, there we go. I always loved this cutscene as a kid. I'd often start a new file just to rewatch it. What the fuck is this game rated? T for teen, okay. What's up, Leap? I've never played Jet Set Radio. Unless, you typoed him in Jetforce Gemini. I was laughing at the little creature blowing up, because that shit was funny. So, on all my other playthroughs, I think I'd probably get to the part where you rescue the girl, and then I'd get stuck somewhere. I just love replaying the fucking first level, and sometimes rescuing the little creatures, sometimes shooting their heads off. Either one was fun. Another 3D adventure, great. I mean, yeah, I think this is really the last game I'll probably play on the Rare Replay, though. Because I'm not really a fan of the other one, Rare games. I played Blast Corps, actually, for a little bit, for the first time when this game first came out. And it was okay, it just got super repetitive. It was actually pretty fun, just, yeah, super repetitive. Now, thinking the way this game is structured, honestly, they can make Halo like this. You know, Master Chief going from his ship and then landing on different areas or whatnot. Having replay value on them. I think that'd be better than just linear missions. Alright. God, his jump is so fucking weird. What do these buttons do? Can't I zoom in? Or is that a power up for later? Oh, right here. Ooh. Okay. Damn, he fucking goes.
Hmm.
I never could read this as a kid, because when I used to play this game, I didn't know how to read yet. I just like listened to his voice. See, as a kid, I always thought you could jump in these things. And I always couldn't figure out why I couldn't. Let's see. Oh, there's one of those little things up there. Is that just a health pack or a health upgrade? I love the music for this game, too. You know what? No wonder why they're so pissed. It's wearing the motherfucker's head. So is that his brother that got squished? Conjure up a time loop. So that means he should know that his brother's dead, or maybe that's him and he's a ghost. I don't fucking know. I think it's weird he doesn't know. I don't know. You can't show a shaman getting squished like that and then think it's okay. Like, oh, yeah. Nah, you gotta make sure you tell us that's a different person, that's its brother, or if he's a ghost. I don't fucking know. I always love the sound effects too.
Liberate this once. peaceful planet from Mizar and his evil drones. Colored gems can be collected. These will increase your health. Beware of Mizar's soldier drones. They remain on Goldwood in great numbers. Though weak, they often travel in groups. Don't be caught off guard by sniper drones. They use the treetops as ambush points. Pick them off using manual targeting. These crates contain ammunition. Collect them to increase your supplies. Tribals. This bear-like race has been enslaved by Mizar. Free as many tribals as you possibly can.
I'll try not to shoot them all.
When you have completed your objectives, find the takeoff pad where your ship awaits. You are now one step closer to Mizar's lair.
Oh my god. That's right, there's a cooldown. Okay, so I don't need to manually aim. Not sure what your heads do, but I'm gonna collect them. Let's go in this little cave. Oh, he was behind me. Why can't I get that? Thank you. It's just a tease. This actually sounds like the escape theme from Conkers. The Saving Roden Ryan, Private Roden chapter. Let me go this way, because I feel like this is the optional way. Okay, I guess I'll go the other way now. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, what the fuck? Camera angle's not the best, but I mean, I'm not gonna judge it too harshly. At least right now. I mean, I just got used to Mario Galaxy. And oh, y'all killed one of the motherfuckers. Cause I was too scared to shoot. So I didn't want to blow him up or kill him, but just use the grenade. Can I come back in here and retry that? Cause I might. Well, depending. I'll just finish up the level first, then we'll see. I don't remember if there's a reason I need to save them, like if there's a level progression, like block or something. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's just a scoring thing. Wasn't there a way to like roll and just... Oh yeah, no, that's pointless. Gun. Astonishingly, this can be used to open doors with red locks. Yeah, that is astonishing. Anything else in here I would need? I think I'm still down a bar. Better go the long way for that though. Probably just jump from this thing. I know I died trying to get more health, but is there like limited lives or character? I used to love playing around these menus. So I have been going in here for no reason. Okay, well I got a machine gun, so let's move on. Supposed to hit the red dots like exactly here. Okay, just focus fire on the center. There we go. I just can't believe how fucking fast he moves. Two continues. Okay. So the specific areas is where that matters. Thank you. You know, I don't know why, but I have the strangest urge to play RuneScape. But not RuneScape now, RuneScape in its, you know, heyday for RuneScape 2. Right around when Clan Wars was out, that was a great time. I knew you was standing there. Oh no. Run, motherfucker. Some more ammo packs back here. Okay, there's something. Definitely needed that health. I thought there's another one. Oh, there you are. The others are probably over that ledge. Unless there's something behind these trees. Why are the trees part robot? Hmm. Oh. That was all of them. Nice. All these ships just look like shapes, like random shapes and no reason or rhyme for why they fly. Got that bitch. Okay, well, I didn't really check up here, so. Oh, hey, there is something. Ooh. Is this supposed to fuel the ship? Ooh, that would kill them. Taking damage. Guess headshots only. fuck is even that over there? So I could go there. Ah, fuck it. The way I would have came in originally, if I came downstairs. Well, I guess I gotta go that way now. Machine gun needs way more ammo. I'm actually just guessing on these shots, because in the camera's all weird. Sounds like he's over here. Yeah, there should have been some of those little bear creatures in that last area. Alright, hopefully I don't fuck up this jump. He surrendered.
Hmm.
Sounds... Damn it! Get off the box, asshole. Sounds like there's another one, right? Oh. Well... I don't need to climb on the ledge every fucking time I want to jump down, game. That's just extra. Okay, I think it's because I'm holding left trigger. Well, see. Now I want to go over there. But I also want to go this way. You know what? I am going to go that way. Fuck it. Oh. Guess I can't. Damn. Next time I come back there, I'm going to kill all those enemies again. There isn't too many of them, just trying to find them all is kind of shit. Oh, this is the other room. Oh, damn, there's a thing down there. You know what? That means I can still go down the fucking path. Okay, so I think we're supposed to go that way. I don't want to come back down here. I'm supposed to shoot more in the level, I guess. Thank you. I mean, you're probably just gonna get captured again, bitch, but okay. Do you? Well, I rescued over half. Can't say I didn't try. Wonder if it's gonna make me come back here to rescue the rest of them. With the plasma shotgun. Nice.